Hello everyone, welcome to Selhurst Park. It's a pleasant night for football and the pitch looks good. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Crystal Palace up against Southampton.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Number 23, Conor Gallagher. Number 8, Tekku Coyote. Number 9, Jordan...
Well, this is the team Crystal Palace have picked.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And here's how the lineup looks for Southampton. James Ward-Prowse starts with Oriol Romeo in the centre of midfield, and it's two strikers up front who'll look to provide the goal-scoring threat.
Thank you for attending Selhurst Park. Enjoy the match.
And the match is underway. Well-timed tackle. Going well. And given away. It's a weighted pass. And very deftly cut out. Ward-Prowse. Romeo. The ball with James Ward-Prowse. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Redmond. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. Well, the short corner routine. Mohamed Salisu. Not a bad pass it was. Ward-Prowse. And a crisp effort just over the top. Well, Wilfried Zaha, often described as a bit of a one-off, a real talent, and no two ways about that, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him today?
Well, Derek, we know he's got great pace, whether he's running with the ball or running in behind defenders, and that's what makes him such a threat on the counter-attack, and I'm sure that's going to be the tactics today from his team.
And he's taken it away. and breaking at pace with menace. Well, it petered out. Will Hughes. Really bright looking attack. Must be! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Ward-Prowse. He's in with a chance. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
It's a short corner. Oriol Romeu. Ward-Prowse. Fluency of movement. Big chance to get them on terms. Oh, he squandered the opportunity. He might be relieved, though, to see that the offside flag is up.
Well, the linesman's sparing his blushes here, but you have to say it was a shocking effort.
Will Hughes. Gallagher. And Hughes has it. Wilfried Zaha. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. I must say, this looks promising. Ward-Prowse. It looks promising. Getting in there to intercept. Hudson Edouard. He'll try his luck here. And the keeper showing tremendous command. Trying to pick out a teammate. And just wide. There really wasn't much in that at all. Ward-Prowse. Kyle Walker-Peters has it. Redmond. Oriol Romeu. Now moving the ball impressively here. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, getting boot on ball, but that's disappointing.
Well, there was lots of power in it, but he just couldn't control the shot. That's a very poor finish.
Kouyaté. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And he might be through here. And still an opportunity. Obvious offside. Kouyaté. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Joel Ward. Gallagher. Odson Edouard. Will Hughes. Kouyaté. Conor Gallagher. Did well to win the ball back. Ward-Prowse. On the ball, Lianco. And he read it well, intercepting it. Odson Edouard. And Hughes has it. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. They do pass the ball with authority. Will Hughes. Ward now. And possibilities here. Fine cross into the middle. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And they need to get tighter. Credit to them for winning back possession. Redmond. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Romeo. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Is it going to end up being productive for them? But quick thinking defensively. Mitchell. Will Hughes. Gallagher. Joel Ward. And Hughes has it. Kouyaté. Committed challenge. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging.
Well, it's been quite clear that Palace have been second best in terms of possession, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Beautifully weighted ball. He might profit from here, you know. And the keeper has possession of it. Romeo. Well, a good tackle. Not a great pass. Will Hughes. And Edouard with it. And Crystal Palace moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Gallagher. Good defending. Salisu. And Nathan Redmond with it. Redmond. Good looking ball. Romeo. Hudson Edouard. And Zaha has it. An unforced error, you've got to say. Now, what can they do from here? Redmond. Romeo. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Still not clear. And able to close down the shots. Well, racing past his man. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Beauty. Excellent technique.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Ayew. Well, possession ceded. Oriol Romeo. Ball with James Ward-Prowse. Gallagher. And Hughes has it. Hudson Edouard. Well, the pass not finding its target. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
Salisu. Well read to win possession back. Gallagher. Poor pass under no real pressure. Walker Peters. Redmond. Opportunity. What's an important piece of defending. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Not the pass he had in mind. The high press was very much on. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. Well, having previously been admonished by the referee, that was always likely to be seen as a bookable offence.
Yeah, he's had the warning. He just couldn't control himself, though, could he?
Saved by the keeper, and nothing wrong with that free kick either. Who can he pick out? Not away completely. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Kouyaté, Conor Gallagher, Ward now, Ayew, Gallagher, on a pass that lacks quality, and the counter-attack is on, options available. Now that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Ayew, Odson Edouard. A glorious chance. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, he's certainly got his team back into this game with that goal, because up to that point they hadn't played particularly well. I think he's had a decent first half, but he'll be looking to build on his goal in the second 45.
Ward-Prowse, and a crisp effort just over the top. Must be, and a goal, just what the fans wanted to see, the ideal way to begin. He's in with a chance. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeper.
He'll try his luck here. And the keeper showing tremendous command. And just wide. There really wasn't much in that at all. Well, moving the ball impressively here. Well, getting boot on ball, but that's disappointing.
Well, there was lots of power in it, but he just couldn't control the shot. That's a...
And a goal! Almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy, and it's late.
Well, having previously been admonished by the referee, that was always likely. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Oh, a glorious save by the keeper. And nothing wrong with that free kick either. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Oh, great vision. Zaha. They do pass the ball with authority. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. Ward-Prowse. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Kouyaté. And Edouard with it. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Well, no stopping him. Surely! And alarmingly, that is a long way off target. Hudson Edouard. He's going forward well here. Will Hughes. Kouyaté. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Oriol Romeu. Mohamed Salisu. The ball with James Ward-Prowse. He's given it away. Hudson Edouard. Will Hughes. Encouraging move from Crystal Palace. Gallagher. Kouyaté. Excellent challenge. Ward-Prowse. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And moving the ball nicely. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Will Hughes. Hudson Edouard. Given away by Palace. Ward-Prowse. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Ward-Prowse. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Will Hughes. Kuyasek. Hughes. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench.
Number 4, Luka Milivojevic. Substitution for Southampton. Coming off the pitch, number 20, Will Smallbone.
Trying to deliver it accurately. And a corner there that really lacked guile. Hughes. Really effective shielding under pressure and clears the danger. 30 minutes to go then. Redmond, and there to intervene. Kuyasek. Hudson-Edouard. Zaha has it. Well, they have it again. And take it away. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He's moving quite gingerly because his foot is sore because he got trodden on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. Kuyase. Now, high quality defending. Ward-Prowse. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Ayew. Kuyase. It might be on for them. Moving the ball effectively. Ayew. Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Ward-Prowse, Romeu, there to take it away. Mitchell. Hudson-Edouard. Zaha. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. And time for the change now. Will Hughes. Are you... still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Walker-Peters. Romeu. Redmond. Oriol Romeu. The ball with James Ward-Prowse. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Well, these players must be motivated. The crowd have been great. Can they now get the winner?
And into the last 20 minutes. And given away. Will Hughes. Kouyaté. And Zaha has it. Kouyaté. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And a yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
Not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. Walker Peters. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Hudson Edouard. Zaha. Ayew. Didn't fool the keeper. But he's gone short with it. Hughes. Can they forge ahead? And still danger here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Will Hughes. Firing it in. Well, flinging himself at it. And short it is. Wilfried Zaha. And Edouard with it. Moving the ball nicely. Looking for that final pass. He's protecting it well. Romeu. Kyle Walker-Peters has it. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Well, high and more than a bit hopeful. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise. What a fantastic finish we could have here.
Well, no stopping him. And using his strength to shield, but can he put them in front? Oh no, he's failed under pressure.
Well, chances don't come much better than that, do they, Derek? That might be their last chance to win this game.
Salisu, Ward-Prowse, Romeu, and Nathan Redmond with it. And forward they go again. Can they win this? Shielding the ball superbly. So after that, a goal kick it'll be.
Southampton.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Coming onto the pitch, number 12, Misha Tanepo.
Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Possession changing hands. Ward-Prowse, Romeu, it's with Musa Djenepo, and a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Giving it a try. Oh, a vital save. And it remains all even.
Well, there you have it. He may just have saved his team here.
Favouring the short one. Good work from Palace to win back possession. Eze, and Hughes has it. Eberechi Eze on the ball. Strong play here. And Crystal Palace moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? But quick thinking defensively. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Hudson Edouard. Ward now. Hughes. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Shane Long. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Will Hughes. Hudson Edouard. Eberechi Eze on the ball. Milivojevic. The crossbar got in the way. Wins it for them. There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, as the replay shows us, it's a decent first effort, but he's so quick to get onto the rebound. That's a good finish.
Behind in this game now, Southampton. What will they do in an attacking sense? Shane Long. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Oh, super piece of play. And a throw-in it's going to be. Will Hughes. Luka Milivojevic. Joel Ward. Pressing high to win the ball. Ward-Prowse. On the attack in the closing phase. Promising looking ball. Not away completely. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Will Hughes. Ezzy. And Hughes has it. Oh, he's given the ball away. And there goes the final whistle. Plenty of reasons for Palace fans to be cheerful on the back of this victory.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition, and that was the case here. They kept going and they eventually got their reward.
Well, he often cuts the figure of a thinking person's footballer, and Stuart, he's thought his way throughout this match.
Well, he was the best player on the pitch today. His movement, skill and work rate were excellent. And of course, what a time to come up with a goal.
He's in with a chance. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeper.
He'll try his luck here. And the keeper showing tremendous command.